I like to homebrew my own beer, so much so that I included it in my book. But I have a tiny kitchen, and since I wanted to make a lot to give away at my book party, I headed out to New Jersey to a shop where I could brew and bottle a huge batch. Here's how I made my Button Brew.
Well, I don't mind if she stands about 5'3". Blonde hair, brunette, it don't matter to me. 'Cause I've searched all over this great big world, and what I want is a beer drinking girl. Listen to me. I can roll with her mood swings every now and then, or a big old shopping spree with some of her gal friends. Let her spend all my money on them diamonds and pearls. Well, it's all right, long as she's a beer drinking girl.
This is the best part of brewing. Free samples.
She better pour it on when I'm thirsty. Have mercy. Don't have mercy. Well, I've heard all about love at first sight. Every man's got his own vision of his missus, right? Hell, mine could be in slippers with her hair all up in curls, but she got a mug in her hand, my little beer drinking girl. Oh, honey, she gonna chug the love, and she better hold her own. Yeah, she better pour it on when I'm thirsty. Hold her own. She better pour it on when I'm thirsty.
Thirsty.
She gotta love that brew going down so smooth. Beer drinking girl. Lord have mercy. Lord have mercy.